Hello and welcome to NDTV. I'm Rohit Khilnani. This is a very special show because we have very special guests for the first time on Indian television, BTS. This show is called BTS on NDTV. Good to see all of you. Annyeonghaseyo.
Namaste, we are
BTS.
Namaste.
Namaste.
What's up?
So good to see all of you on this virtual interview. I wish I was there in person to talk to all of you. You guys have a lot of fans in India. They are called BTS India Armies. I'm sure they are watching this interview. So for all those fans in India who are watching this interview, what do you want to tell them?
Aww, we miss you, India Army.
인도 팬분들이 저에게 많은 관심과 사랑을 주는 거 굉장히 저희도 잘 알고 있고요. 저희의 음악을 들어주시고 또 저희의 얘기에 이렇게 공감을 해주셔서 너무 감사드린다고 얘기하고 싶고 또 뭐랄까 언어와 이 국경을 초월해 음악을 매개로 서로의 진심이 통했다고 생각합니다. 그래서 저희가 이렇게 지금 직접 볼 수는 없지만 이렇게 여러분들께 너무 감사드린다고 인사를 하고 싶습니다.
Great, your fans in India made your song Dynamite number one. It was on a music streaming app on number one position for 50 days. They are the ones who make it possible. What do you want to tell them? What does BTS wants to convey to the world through their music?
First of all, thank you for the love and support. And even though we haven't been there, but you know, it's a crazy days these days. So I think we just can't say just one thing. If we, if the time passes by and this crazy things, when these crazy things all finish, then we want to be there and see all the armies in India, and you know, have this energy together, dance together, sing together. Yeah. So we want to really say namaste. Like really be there and you know just give our voices. In person.
Great. You guys have a special connection with your fans through your music. Especially at a time like this, during a pandemic and a lockdown, do you think music helps and it's been a healer? Do you agree with me? And do you think music heals the toughest times?
지금 워낙 이 전 세계적으로 이 팬데믹이 이렇게 지속이 되고 있는 상황에서 이제 음악은 사실 이제 국경과 뭐 인종과 나이를 상관없이 초월을 한다고 생각을 하는데 모두가 힘든 지금 상황에서 이제 저희 음악을 듣고 힘을 내주신다는 말을 들음으로써 저희들도 굉장히 힘이 나고요. 다 같이 이제 힘내서 이겨내는 방법밖에 없지 않을까 그런 생각이 좀 듭니다.
Right, and during this pandemic, you all have done concerts, you all have contributed to so many charities through your concerts. That's wonderful. I watched your concert online. I really enjoyed it. What I want to ask you is, how do you motivate yourself for an online concert, for a virtual concert, where the people are not there where you are, they are not in the same vicinity? How do you motivate yourself?
We are definitely the ARMY members. We think of ARMY members as the reason why we are in this place now. 이번 공연에서는 아무래도 아미분들의 얼굴을 화면으로 통해 이제 보고 목소리도 들을 수 있었는데요. 너무 오랜만에 이제 봐서 감격스럽기도 하고 이렇게 많은 아미분들이 우리와 함께 무대를 즐겨주시는 거구나 싶어 감사한 마음이 정말 많이 컸습니다. 아 그리고 이제 정말 엄청 좋은 첨단 기술을 통해 이제 그나마 아미분들과 거리가 더 좁혀지는 것 같아서 온라인 콘서트도 조금 더 편하게 할 수 있었던 것 같아요.
Great, guys, y'all have been on the cover of Time magazine, y'all have spoken at the UN, y'all have been on the biggest talk shows in the world. Y'all have had 4 number one albums on Billboard after the Beatles, that's actually never happened before. How do you manage to stay grounded? Because fans are screaming wherever you guys go.
일단 저희가 지금까지 이뤄냈던 많은 것들은 정말로 대단한 일이라고 생각을 하고, 그리고 지금까지 이렇게 올라올 수 있었던 이유는 진짜 저희의 노력도 있고 시기도 있고 하지만 정말로 팬들의 응원과 사랑 덕분에 그렇게 올라올 수 있었던 것 같아요. 그래서 그게 아마 저희가 가장 생각하는, 중요하게 생각하는 중심이 아닐까 싶습니다.
Fantastic. Guys, you've been dropping some hints about your next album, B. Do you want to tell the audience that's watching what is the process of making music for this band? Who in this band does what exactly?
It depends on tracks by tracks and case by case. Like for this album, I can't say like many things, but every members did their part, even like lyrics, tracks, ideas, or even like fashion covers, anything.
아, 이번에는 이번 앨범 작업할 때는 멤버들이 굉장히 많은 의견을 내주었던 앨범이고 만들면서 그리고 뭐 얘기를 하면서 뭐 주제나 뭐 여러 가지 감정들을 이제 얘기하다 보니까 고스란히 그 감정들을 다 담을 수 있었던 것 같고 아마 지금까지 가장 저희가 뭔가 손길을 많이 준 그런 앨범이 아닌가 생각이 듭니다.
Right, and are there defined roles? Who does what exactly?
이번 앨범에서는 뭐 딱히 뭐 누가 이렇게 하고 저렇게 하고 하기보다는 그냥 다 같이 할수 있는 것들에 대해서 최선을 다했던 것 같아요.
뭐 항상 그치 역할이 정해져 있다기보다는 그냥 그때 그때마다 이제 할수 있는 것들을 좀 구분 지으면서 하는 편이긴 해가지고 뭐 이번엔 다 같이 좀 참여를 많이 해가지고. 어떤 역할을 했다, 뭐, 이러기에는 좀 너무 다 같이 많이 해가지고요.
Right, maybe that's the secret of your success. I also want to ask you, you have filled stadiums in different countries where people don't understand the language in which you make your music. Do you ever wonder how do you connect so well? Because though language is a barrier, music has no language.
음악은 그냥 뭐 언어의 장벽이란 게 딱히 없는 것 같아요. 저희도 알아듣지는 못하지만 정말 여러 나라의 음악을 듣고 뭐 느끼는 것도 있고 정말 그냥 사람들을 이어줄 수 있는 수단이라고 생각하는데 뭐 진짜 언어를 모름에도 저희의 음악을 듣고 즐겨주시는 그냥 팬들께 너무 감사하다고 또 얘기를 하고 싶어요.
And now the most important question for the BTS armies in India. When will they see you perform? Give them some idea. When will they see you perform live in front of their eyes?
사실 뭐이 상황만 빨리 종식이 되면은 언제든지 너무나도 보러 가고 싶고, 그리고 저희도 빨리 인도 팬 여러분들에게 저희의 그런 음악들과 그런 퍼포먼스들을 직접 보여주고 싶은 마음이 크기 때문에 하루빨리 그런 상황이 와서 꼭 찾아뵈러 가고 싶네요. 네.
Great, you know we can't wait for that, and I speak for all BTS fans. Before you go, some fans have made a small video for you. They have a message for you. Please take a look.
Hello BTS, I'm Vasudha, and today I'm here to just say how thankful and grateful we are to spend our youth with you all.
Yo!
We could have never imagined a world without BTS in it. Thank you all so much for inspiring us with your lyrics, for making us the best versions of ourselves and always loving us no matter what, and also making us love ourselves every time. We're so very grateful for you and all the things that you have done for us, and we Indian armies especially love if you guys come to India and have fun with us while having a concert. BTS, 진짜 너무 사랑해.
안녕하세요. 티크나이크입니다. First of all, you guys are doing amazing and thank you just for existing. We really, really love your passion for music, and even if we don't share the same language as you guys, but we totally understand what you're trying to convey through your music, and thank you for consoling us. We promise you guys that we will love and support you till eternity. So, love you guys. Sarangyu. Orahe.
Namaste BTS, I am thrilled to be able to talk to you. Thank you for existing and coming into our lives and making our lives so much better. We love each and every one of you with the seven largest parts of our heart. I have a quick question. As people with busy schedules and who have to cope with a lot of stress, what advice do you have for fans to cope with stress and different kinds of personal and professional responsibilities? It'd be great if you could answer that question. And pura hai.
Namaste BTS, this is Neil from Mumbai, India. Firstly, a belated happy birthday to Jimin. Thank you for inspiring us and comforting us during these hard times with your music and messages. We, the ARMY fanboys from India, love you and purple you and are looking forward to a concert in India. You all have personally helped me gain confidence and believe in myself and work hard for the dreams that I want to achieve. My question for you all is, what are the challenges you face as seven young, non-Western artists sharing the music and positivity in this world?
모든 곳에 감사하고 우리는 날씨는 사랑하는 방탄소년단 파이팅!
Love you!
Love you
oh, Korean heart.
Yeah. 사랑해요.
So sweet.
아, 특히나 요즘 뭐 저희도 이제 전에 들은 거지만 직접 가지를 못해서 근데 워낙 이제 요즘 좀 많은 인도 아미 여러분들이 저희를 맞아요. 더 많이 사랑해 주신다고 이야기를 들어가지고요. 저희도 하루빨리 인도에 가서 공연도 하고 여러 가지 프로모션을 하면서 좀 만나 뵙고 싶다는 생각을 많이 했었어요. 하루빨리 이 상황들이 이제 종식이 돼서 꼭 찾아뵀으면 좋겠습니다.
보라해. 사랑해요.
Thank you so much. We hope you continue to make the amazing music that you make and continue to heal the world with your music. 안녕히 가세요. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Bye.
Thank you so much.
안녕히 가세요.
See you in India.
Thank you.
See you in India.